imperfections, faults that anyone could see. I question and I wonder what the Father sees in me. But he constantly reminds me he's the Father, I'm the child. So I yield in sweet surrender, making Calvary all worthwhile. He sees me through the blood and claims me through the Lamb. He doesn't see my past, he takes me as I am. He doesn't see the slave, the prisoner or the chains. He sees me through blood, and he can only see a key. He has covered me in mercy with his robe of righteousness, blotting out all my transgressions.
Like the blood of Jesus.